हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन फॉर इंडिविजुअल सीरीज़। ओके, सो देयर आर थ्री मेथड्स वी हैव फॉर इंडिविजुअल सीरीज, डिस्क्रीट सीरीज एंड ग्रुप्ड डेटा। बट इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो आई एम फोकसिंग टुवर्ड्स इंडिविजुअल सीरीज ओनली। एंड वी हैव टू टाइप्स इन इंडिविजुअल सीरीज, वी हैव टू टाइप्स, डायरेक्ट मेथड एंड शॉर्टकट मेथड। सो आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग बोथ दीज मेथड। इफ यू वॉन्ट वीडियो इन हिंदी, देन प्लीज़ सी डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। एंड फॉर अदर वीडियोज़ यू कैन ऑल्सो सी डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स और यू कैन ऑल्सो सी प्ले लिस्ट ऑफ द वीडियो। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन फॉर इंडिविजुअल सीरीज। सो आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माई चैनल तृप्ति वेदारम ट्यूटोरियल। ओके, see we have two types of formula for individual series and direct for individual series we have two method, direct method and shortcut method, and we have two formula for direct method: standard deviation sigma equals to under root summation dx square upon n, and for shortcut method we have this kind of formula. Okay, so this formula looks like summation dx square upon n minus summation dx upon n whole square. Okay, so first of all we are looking for this method. Okay, so the question is find out the standard deviation for the data. If the data is given in this this type of format, this is known as individual series. Okay, now let's make a table of it. For x values we will write these values 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on, and then we will find dx means x minus x bar. Here x bar is the arithmetic mean. X bar is basically summation x upon n. N is basically total number of values. That means total number of values matlab 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So n equals to 9 here. Okay. So just look at this. I have made this table. Now I am finding x bar is basically means arithmetic mean summation x upon n. That means sum up all values 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 plus dash up to 11. That much number of values are given, that much we have to add. Okay, all these values and total number of values is 9. So 9, so arithmetic mean equals to 7. So we have to put these just here. Okay, so x bar is basically 7 here. So x minus x bar. So x minus x bar is basically x means 3. X bar means 7. So 3 minus 7 equals to minus 4. Okay, 4 minus 7 equals to minus 3. 5 minus 7 equals to minus 2. 6 minus 7 equals to minus 1. 7 minus 7 equals to 0. For this value, 8 minus 7 equals to 1 and so on. Okay, then we have to square these values. So minus 4 ka square. Minus 4 square equals to 16. Okay, let us see this value. Okay, it's something like this. Okay, I have explained these steps. Now dx square. Dx square is basically means this value dx, it's square. So minus 4 square equals to minus 4 into minus 4. This minus will cancel with this minus, and 4 into 4 equals to 16. Minus 3 square from this value. So minus 3 into minus 3. Minus will cancel, and minus 3 into minus 3 equals to 9. Okay. So we will fill this table too. So like this way we will get this dx and this dx square. So in this way we will get these values, and just look at this summation dx equals to 0. Why? Because minus 1 plus 1 will cancel each other. 2 minus 2 0, 3 minus 3 0, 4 minus 4 0. All value will cancel each other, so we'll get 0. Okay, now add these values too. 16 plus 9 plus 4 plus 1 plus 1 and so on. So all these value will make up the sum 60. Okay, now we will use the formula. Okay, just look at this. Substitute all the values. Summation dx square 60, n equals to 9. Just write in this formula. Okay, summation dx square is basically 60. 60 upon 9 is 2.58. Just solve this root by calculator. You will get 2.58. So this is your standard deviation sigma via means of direct method. Okay, so basically what is the standard deviation? Okay, so what is the standard? So the standard deviation is basically the deviation from its given values. Okay, here we have given value 3 and x bar is basically 7. तो हाउ मच दिस वैल्यू इज़ डेविएटेड फ्रॉम 7 इज माइनस 4. ओके, हाउ मच दिस वैल्यू गेट डेविएटेड फ्रॉम 7 इज माइनस 1 टाइम. ओके, सो दिस इज द डेविएशन विच वी हैव फाउंड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू दिस मीन वैल्यू. सो टू फॉर ओवरऑल वैल्यूज द वैल्यू केम आउट टू बी स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन. ओके, सो वी आर फाइंडिंग दिस स्टैंडर्ड डेविएशन. सो इट्स अ बेसिकली अ काइंड ऑफ डेविएशन फ्रॉम द गिवन वैल्यूज. नाउ आफ्टर लुकिंग इन टू डायरेक्ट मैथड, वी विल नाउ लुकिंग फॉर द शॉर्टकट मैथड. ओके, फॉर शॉर्टकट मैथड आई हैव कंसिडर्ड दिस सेम टेबल एंड वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व दिस सेम टेबल बाय अ मीन्स ऑफ यू नो शॉर्टकट मैथड एंड देन वी विल मैच द आंसर बिकॉज अवर प्रीवियस आंसर इज, रिमेंबर अवर प्रीवियस आंसर इज 2.58. सो लेट्स सी वाई शॉर्टकट मैथड वी विल गेट दिस आंसर और नॉट. ओके, तो फॉर शॉर्टकट मैथड द फॉर्मूला इज दिस. ओके, हियर डी एक्स इज एक्स माइनस ए, ए इक्वल्स टू एज्यूम्ड मीन हियर इफ वी कंसिडर एज्यूम मीन 7, देन वी विल गो फॉर द प्रीवियस प्रोसेस. ओके, बट फॉर यू नो फॉर डिफरेंशिएटिंग दी टू प्रोसेस आई एम कंसिडर दिस ए नॉट इक्वल टू 7. ओके, आई एम कंसिडर दिस 8 एज माई एज्यूम्ड वैल्यू. Okay, I am considering this because I want to prove that if you consider any of the values, you will get the same answer 2.58. Okay, let's see how. But I just want to say that if you consider this 7 as assumed mean, then you will get same previous kind of table. Okay, you will get this kind of table if you considered here x bar equals to a equals to 7. So x bar is also 7 and assumed mean is also 7, then you will get same this table. And if you use that formula of shortcut method, then summation dx will be put there 0. Okay, so let's see the formula. Okay, looking into the formula, if we put summation dx equals to 0, then this term totally gone and you will get only this term, and you will get for this term the answer 2.58. okay, so this is basically the same formula as previous. See this one. Okay, if that second term summation dx upon n square is gone because summation dx equals to 0 for x bar. Okay, if x bar, we can consider this x bar as assumed mean, then this summation dx going to be 0 and we will get the same answer. But I have considered assumed mean not equal to mean value. Okay, so our mean value is 7 and I am consider this assumed mean to be 8, and then I am solving the question. Okay, and one thing I must say that if you consider 8 as assumed mean, then also you will get the same answer. Okay, see this table. Okay, I am considering the same example and I am considering assumed mean as 8. Then I will follow the following steps. Okay, first I will find dx. Dx equals to x minus a. A means assumed value 8 here. Okay, so x minus a, that means 3 minus 8. Okay, then 4 minus 8, x minus 8, then 5 minus 8, then 6 minus 8, then 7 minus 8, then 8 minus 8, and so on. And I will get these values. Okay, now I will sum up these values. So 3 minus 3, 0, 2 minus 2, 0, 1 minus 1, 0. Okay, I will get minus 5 minus 4. Minus 5 minus 4 equals to minus 9. Okay, so I am writing this here. Now I am finding dx square. Dx square means minus 5 square. Minus 5 square means minus 5 into minus 5. Minus minus cancel each other. 5 into 5 equals to 25. So 25, 16, 9, 4. Okay, basically just I am squaring these values. 4 square 16, 3 square 9, 2 square 4, minus 1 square 1, 0 square 0, 1 square 1, 2 square 4, and 3 square equals to 9. And then I am adding these values, plus these values. Sum these values, so you will get dx square equals to 69. Now you have this, you know, a barabar this, summation dx barabar this, and summation dx square barabar this. So just substitute this formula in this formula, summation dx square upon n minus summation dx upon n square. ओके, व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू सब्सटीट्यूट इज यू आर गोइंग टू सब्सटीट्यूट दिस वैल्यू इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस एंड दिस वैल्यू इन प्लेस ऑफ दिस एंड एन हीयर इज नाइन. वाई नाइन? बिकॉज इफ यू काउंट दीज वैल्यूज 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, सो एन इक्वल्स टू 9 हीयर. Just put up all values and you will get the answer. So see here, I have substituted all values in that formula and I will get this 9 cancel out this minus square. So minus 1 square equals to minus 1 into minus 1 equals to plus 1. Okay. So I will get this 1 and this minus sign in between. Okay. This minus sign in between. Okay. And then this divided by 9 to equals to 7.67. 7.67 minus 1. Will get this, and the root of this value is basically 2.5. So you just look at that we have used this formula and assumed mean as 8. Okay, then we will get also same kind of answer, 2.58. okay, so this is about shortcut method and direct method, and by both method we will get the same answer. So this is how the things work, that by using both the method we will get the same answer for this individual series. So one part is basically completed for individual series, and for both these kind of part you can look into my playlist, playlist of statistics and more videos, and the link of more videos I have given in description box. Please see description box for the more video, for more and more videos. Okay, and if you like the video, then please do like button, then please do click over the like button, and please subscribe and share, and thank you for watching.